cover above.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go. This is the volleyball session outside of the Hilton Hotel. No? You see the Hilton Hotel if you need a spine like house outside of it. Papa's restaurant here. Take a walk around the Hilton Hotel and come back. This is the new restaurant here, Papa's Bar. Which was opened recently outside the Hilton Hotel. Hilton Hotel here. this is the restaurant section of the Hilton Hotel here. World-renowned, famous Hilton Hotel here in Barbados. The restaurant section and the Hilton Hotel. This is Fort Charles. This is just around the corner from the Hilton. This is just around from Pebbles Beach. The famous Needham's Point Beach. And another look again at the Hilton Hotel, Hilton Barbados. The Needham's Point Beach. This is just outside the Hilton. Looking in a southerly direction towards the Drill Hall Beach and towards the Sugar Bear Beach and back to the Coconut Core and Hastings Beach, all on the south coast. So this is a southerly direction, looking back up to the south of the island. And this is the Hilton Hotel, which is situated along the Carlisle Bay area. I don't know what I've said before, the original Hilton was demolished in 1999 and rebuilt to this modern day structure. Around the corner we'll take you by the Pebbles Beach, which is another part of the Carlisle Bay area. So this is all Carlisle Bay. This is Needham's Point Beach. This is the world-renowned Hilton Hotel. This is what our Hilton here in Barbados looks like. Hilton Hotel. Swimming pool section over here. And the restaurant section. And the drill on the Needham's Point Beach outside here. And this is the Needham's Point Lighthouse, which is just outside of the Hilton Hotel. Hammock. So this gives the Hilton a more Caribbean style now. Again, the Papa's Bar. Papa's Bar here. Mm-hmm. back to the volleyball session. At the Hilton.
Seven.
Both of you? Oh.